Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today we are delving into the future of work with Amazon Q, a new type of generative AI powered assistant, and see how it is different from ChatGPT. And most importantly, how it is going to impact software engineers, developers, and in total our jobs. Amazon Q is specifically for work and can be tailored according to your business needs. It can have conversation, solve problems, generate content, provide actionable information and advice, and can take action using the data and expertise found in your company's information repositories, code bases, and enterprise systems. You can connect Amazon Q with multiple data sources like Amazon S3, conference pages, Jira, whole Microsoft suite, Gmail, GitHub, Salesforce integration, Slack, or even from your MySQL databases, Oracle databases, and much more. I will provide a whole list of supported data source connectors in PDF format. You can download it for free from the video description. Also, make sure to subscribe the channel if you are interested in AI, cloud, or DevOps. Amazon Q is built to be secure and private, and this is where it is different from ChatGPT. It not only provides you with the flexibility of choosing what multiple data sources should be used to respond to user queries, but also let you choose whether the responses should only use the enterprise data or can use both enterprise data as well as Amazon Q model knowledge. And the best part is, its responses to the end user question are based on the content that a particular end user has permission to access. If a user does not have permission to access certain data without Amazon Q, they can't access it using Amazon Q either. Amazon Q can understand and respect your existing governance identities, roles, and permission. It can also use this information to personalize its interaction. In simple words, if your user does not have permission to access certain enterprise data, he or she will get a response based only on other data that he or she has permission to access. Amazon Q is designed to meet enterprise requirement from day one. You can integrate your Amazon Q web experience with any SAML 2.0 supported identity provider, which can use to manage user authentication and authorization. Amazon Q is trained on 17 years of AWS knowledge and best practices. It is designed to help you at each stage of development with a new experience for building application on AWS, starting from researching, developing, deploying, optimizing, and maintaining application and workloads. Also, due to heavy training of Amazon Q, it becomes an expert on patterns in AWS well-architected framework. Also, it follows best practices, documentation, and solution implementation, making it easier and faster for you to explore new services and capabilities, learn unfamiliar technologies, and architect solutions that fuel innovation. It also helps you get started with the AWS services, learn about best practices when architecting and building your application, find the right services for the job, resolve errors, and get assistance in coding new features, and much more. For example, you can ask with Amazon Q, how can I build a web application on AWS right in the AWS management console? It will walk you through the steps and provide references where you can learn more about it. We can take another example where you can ask the Amazon Q, which instance family should I use to deploy a web application server for hosting an application? It will provide you all the details. This feature is also available when you choose to launch an instance in the Amazon EC2 console. In instance type, you can select the get advice on the instance type selection. This will show a dialog to define your requirements. If you want to see a practical demo of Amazon Q with different services, please let me know in the comment section. I will definitely provide a video for sale. You can also do some common business tasks with Amazon Q, like writing email messages, summarizing text, drafting document outlines, and brainstorming ideas. Just like any AI tool, it is helping software engineers in their work, not going to replace them. It is similar to what we see with the arrival of computers and the internet. People thought it was going to take their jobs, and in fact, it did take some jobs. But those who don't want to upgrade to work with computers and later with the internet. That's why I request everyone to be updated with tech skills, and our future lies with AI. The lesson to be learned here is to keep yourself updated. I myself started with Python, then went into Azure, then AWS, GCP, then come with the DevOps tool, Jenkins, Terraform, Kubernetes, and then I later moved to AI and ML. Amazon Q's ability to provide quick, relevant, and actionable information and advice will help businesses streamline tasks, quick decision making, and problem solving, and put more focus on creativity and innovation at work. If you found this video valuable, please make sure to like this video, subscribe the channel, and share this video on LinkedIn.